Good evening and welcome. I'm Mike Coward and with me is James Taylor.
Thanks a lot, Mike. Good to be with you all for this match. I've been out in the middle taking a look at conditions. Great conditions for cricket here, Mike. A big crowd will be pouring through the gates for the start of this one.
The two captains are in the middle and we're ready for the toss. Well, they'll be hoping this doesn't come back to haunt them. A bold decision batting first on this wicket. So the very first ball of this match.
Yes.
Near, weren't like that at all. Well and truly beaten by the bowler there.
Yeah.
Tamin moves to 7.
Precision, just a great job. The bowler will need to find a way back from this, being absolutely punished out there.
A solid shot.
Driven through the covers for 4. Great shot.
This is in the air.
Big shot. Launches that up and over the rope.
A costly over comes to an end. Big shot.
Yeah. plays that well. 4. Seeing the ball well out there, some solid shots.
That could so easily have hit the stumps. Well bowled.
Wait.
Runs flowing freely in that over. Bangladesh, none for 39. Das is now on 17.
Plays and misses. Well, some very good fielding has created a chance out of nothing. Great work. And 3 for 1. The bowler's going to be gutted not to get a wicket on that last ball. They'll be fired up for the next one though. The fielder's taken it entirely out of contention out there. Goes well over their head. Got hold of that. Cracking four.
Work by the keeper. A very good stumping. A few runs coming from that over, but more importantly, takes two wickets. Bangladesh, 2 for 51. Bumrah, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack. That's a good boundary. Four runs there. Super shot.
Superbly hit. That will hurt the bowler's confidence. Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Chance goes down. What a shame.
And that's four. Good shot.
The end of a costly over. Going with spin now.
They take the single. Another run added.
How's that?
It's got to be close.
Yeah.
Hassan gives the signal. They're going to refer this one. That's in line. The impact, in line. And the decision has been reversed. The batsman didn't hesitate to take the review.
What a shot.
It's a huge wicket. Hassan is a big scout.
This is a formidable total. Not one that'll be easy to chase. Up to the bowlers now, though. A huge total here for the batsmen to chase. They need to stay positive and think, well, if they can do it, so can we.
Rahman, the quick, is the new bowler. Gets off the mark with four from the first ball. Good shot. Bit of a chase on here. Good effort, four runs. Oh, cracking shot that. That's four runs. And the batsman moves on to 13.
And 3 for 1.
Bit expensive in that over. Rabbi into the attack now.
Played that nicely. Gets two.
That's a solid shot. One run taken.
Right there.
Rahul is now on 3. That goes for 4. What a good shot. Good batting in that over, runs added to the total. The slow left armer is coming on to bowl.
That's racing to the fence. One bounce, 4 runs.
Just one run added.
They take the single.
Drives off the front foot on the onside. A leg lance beautifully played off the front foot. Four runs there. Super shot.
Certainly one for the highlights reel.
Scoring really quickly in that over. India, none for 42.
Super shot that.
Bit of work for the fielders to do here. And that's four. Rahul moves to 18. Plays this nicely into the covers. And that gets to the boundary. Four runs. Nice save there. Two more runs. Super shot that. Good effort. Four runs. The end of a costly over.
partnership got going well, but the bowlers were able to break it before too much damage was done. Well, a very exciting knock comes to an end, scored quickly and well. To find a way back from this, being absolutely punished out there. Perfect example of how to play that shot.
Great fielding, that's a boundary save.
Yes.
Good shot. Great shot. India pulled just short of the required runs. This was a close one. That's all the cricket for now. Hope to have more for you soon. But for now, James and myself say, see you next time.